Sudan, Kim Jong-un. Hello, nice to meet you. This is Kim Sudan.
Definitely, I arrived in the Philippines last night, and finally, I'm meeting you guys today.
So, he just arrived in the Philippines yesterday, grabe, and he's here to meet you today. So, what was the first thing that you did this morning? Do you have any morning routine?
오늘 아침에
Well, usually when I wake up, the first thing I do in the morning is drink water.
Drink water, brother. So very important to your hydration, guys. Okay, so what do you look forward to the most in your trip here in the Philippines?
Oh, 아니 오늘 이제 오늘 팬미팅을 굉장히 기대를 많이 하고 왔는데. 기대 이상으로 지금 너무 열기가 뜨거워서 너무 놀랍습니다.
Well, he really expected a lot today for the fan meet, and he set the standard for the expectation, but it is more than expectation. It is hot here in Manila.
Wow!
He
was most excited to meet you guys today, so today is a very, very, very special day for all of us. So,
첫 번째 문제는 TV 광고에서 나온 도넛은 어떤 도넛일까요?
So the first question is, what donut variants did Kim Soo-hyun eat in the TVC commercials?
Yeah.
정답입니다.
That's correct.
Madali lang po yung tanong ito para sa'yo. Marami mong alam eh.
Ne, 첫 광고에서 공개된 도넛은 어떤 모양일까요?
What? The donut shape that was first released with Kim Soo-hyun.
So the options are A, round, B, bar, What's your answer? Wow, is that correct?
네, 정답입니다.
It's correct!
Congratulations! Grabe, you guys know everything! Grabe, grabe! Okay, so your gift will be given to you later. And I'm going to announce what it is later. So please return your receipt. Okay, now for a second segment, we're going to play another game.
Personally, I really love strawberry.
Strawberry butternut! Wow, who also likes strawberry butternut? Okay, now, Soo-hyun is going to group the donuts according to the variants. And of course, there must be some challenge in this game, right? So here, do group donut C and D. Then, here's the catch. So, the donut that Soo-hyun has grouped is going to be given to the three lucky winners from a while ago. Yay! Sort them all! Grabe! Okay, so you can choose only four variants among the six variants we have. So, before we start, can we hear you say, Dunkin' Pasalubong ng Bayan?
Dunkin' Pasalubong ng Bayan.
Ang galing yung pronunciation niya. Okay, and to the fans, when I say Dunkin', you say Pasalubong ng Bayan, okay? Dunkin'! Louder pa! Okay, Dunkin'! Okay, now, let's try it. Let's begin with the game. So, the chopsticks group A and D, and then with the ladle group C and D. And we're also going to have the time limit, okay? Okay, so the timer is going to begin in 3, 2, 1, go! Stop it!
Kim Soo-hyun!
Okay, a favorite now, the strawberry butternut. You're grouping the strawberry butternut first using the long chopsticks.
Okay, tapos na ang strawberry butternut.
Okay.
For the second one.
Choco almond butternut.
지금 25초 남았습니다. He has 25
okay.
seconds.
Okay, we can do this, we can do
this! Kim Soo-hyun!
Kim Soo-hyun! Okay, we still have time. It's okay, we'll finish it!
Success?
Tapos na! Sobrang success!
Sobrang success! Okay. Gawin natin hindi pa tapos ang 1 minute para maranalo siya, di ba?
Yes.
Kim Soo Hyun! Kim Soo Hyun!
Yeah. Still filling out the last box of the donuts.
20 seconds. 20, 19, 18, 17, 16.
Okay! So Sian did a very good job! And the donut boxes we have for here will be given to the three lucky winners from a while ago. Okay! Winners from the quiz that we took a while ago, you will be receiving this. So please wait in your seat and our usher is going to pass it on to you.
Is it like a tractor in the Philippines?
거기는 안 유명한가요? 거북이.
Oh, the turtle. Turtle. 아, 생각나 요 turtle 돼요.
거기는 거기 아니에요?
어?
No?
Okay. So, he got the turtle.
그럼 원숭이.
It's called
monkey.
Monkey. Okay. So, the little monkey-looking animal you see over here is called Tarsier. The tarsier, which is world's second smallest primate, about the size of an adult palm, with huge round eyes, long fingers and toes, grips firmly onto the tree branches. So this unique experience has made them popular for tourists.
Jessica, Jessica, wait up. Mr. Kim Soo Hyun has a personal tutoring here.
Nothing like Duncan.
Nothing like Duncan. Okay, now we're going to move on to the next item. Please spot the next image.
That item with a star?
A star! Okay, so what is that star called here in the Philippines?
That item is like, is there a name to everything?
Yes, in Gimaras, mango is super famous.
Pineapple.
Pineapple.
Pineapple is also super famous in the Philippines, yes? Yeah. 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 Large size, spiky outer shell, and pungent smell, which grows in southern Mindanao, in the Philippines. Okay, now we just have to pick.
혹시 그 저는 아직 두리안을 먹어본 적이 없는데 나는 두리안이 너무 너무 좋다 하는 사람.
Kim Soo Hyun hasn't tried durian yet, pero matao dito sino mahilig mag durian.
So he knows why you guys like durian. Okay, now we have to pick last. One more item.
Eagle.
The way
cow. Lighthouse?
Yeah, lighthouse! What is beside the lighthouse?
화산!
Volcano!
located in Legazpi, Albay, and it's renowned for its perfect cone because of its symmetric conical shape. And it's also the most active volcano here in the Philippines, erupting over 47 times in the past 500 years. Okay, so Suyeon has very sharp eyes, guys, right? Yeah, he's found GP, Mayon Volcano, Tarsier, Grave, all the famous things in the Philippines! Wow! So, hope you guys had fun. And now, Suyeon was able to get 5 items. Or actually, 4 items!
Yeah. 굉장히 많은 팀을 얻은 거에 오늘 돌아갈 것 같습니다.
I'll be going back with a lot of support from you guys.
네, 여러분들 덕분에 이렇게 좋은 힘 얻어서 꼭 좋은 작품으로 최대한 빨리 인사드리겠습니다.
With all the support and love that he has received today, I will do my best on my projects and will make sure to see you guys as soon as possible again.
그리고 오늘로 이제 필리핀에서 두 번째 팬미팅을 했었는데 이렇게 되면 세 번째도 아주 고대하고 있겠습니다.
Ngayon po ay second time niya dito sa Pilipinas na may fan meet at sana meron po sa third fan meet at ganito po ang energy ng Pilipinas.
Kaya po siyong sigiga same mankum. Wal hane. Ngayon po chong nili kadekasigil paragekuyo. Mahal Kita, yeah.
Since this is the beginning of the year, I hope you guys will have a lot of blessings to come at Mahal Kita.
Yeah. 네, 여러분, 감사합니다.
Thank you very much.
Yeah, 살아만 po.
Okay, so that was very sweet message from our dear Kim Suyeon. And right now, Suyeon, actually, all of your fans right over here has prepared a little surprise for you, right? Yes! So to show their appreciation for you, some of them have a special message for you. So, are you guys ready to show our special message? Okay, so I'll count to 1, 2, 3, and all together, we're going to show our message. Okay? So, in 3, 2, 1! Wow! Welcome back to the Philippines, Kim Suyeon. We will support and love you always from Kim Suyeon Philippines Fan Club. Message from all of your fans. What can you say about their big surprise?
Araneta Coliseum, we show Kim Suyeon how grateful and thankful you are by saying 감사합니다 Kim Suyeon. Is it okay? Can we do that? Alright, in the count of 3, 1, 2, 3!
감사합니다!
Surprise for you.
네, 제가 아까 가장 처음에 이제 필리핀 팬분들의 눈이 반짝반짝하다고 말씀드렸었는데, 정말 필리핀 팬분들 정말 뜨거운 것 같습니다.
Yung sinabi niya sa umpisa at ng fan meet ngayon, sabi niya, very bright and twinkly yung mga mata ng mga Filipino fans. At ngayon, I was able to double check and you guys are very, very special eyes to him.
Okay, so...
it's Suyang!
With that, I'm saying goodbye to Suyang. So this has been Jessica Lee. It was fun and it was such an honor to be your host.